Greetings from NeuronThemes. This is yet another video where we're trying our best to share with you how to experience the most out of Neuron Builder. Alongside with the header, sidebar, and the content, the footer comprises the basic elements of a website. So let's get us started. To start editing your website, go to the WordPress dashboard, Templates, Theme Builder. Click on the Footer tab. Here, you can see all the templates you have created, from where you can have easy access to edit, view, or delete them. Click on Add New to start creating your footer template. The type of the template is already selected, so all you need to do is name your footer for better template organization. As per usual, you will be presented with ravishing pre-made footer template that you can easily import by just clicking on the Insert button. For this video, we are going to use this outstanding pre-designed footer template. Now, let's start making some changes to our footer to blend it with our website. You don't have to be limited by your theme's footer, as Neuron Builder provides you with the tools and freedom to build and design any area on your website using the advanced features and elements at your fingertips. Envision your footer and build one from scratch, or simply edit and expand the pre-designed templates. You can add elements of your choosing to elevate your design, change the style, the text, the color, or any element. You can configure and design all areas of your website with Neuron Builder, as it gives you full control and access over your website. You can change the style, color, typography options, add elements, and combine them in order to design the footer that matches your aesthetics. This way, you can create outstanding pages and breathtaking designs as we give you all the best tools at your fingertips, so you better make good use of it. As you can see, the designing process is all very simple and intuitive. You can easily copy and paste styles to speed up the process or use custom colors and typography styles to attribute them across your website. Long gone are the days when you had no control over the design of your footer. With Neuron Builder, you can customize your footer to the extent you want, however you like it. You can either build one from scratch or choose from a variety of impeccable and highly customizable pre-made footer blocks from our team directly to you. We're almost done with our design. Let's just add a few details to make it complete. We'll add a border to make a distinction between the two sections. Let's make some room for it. Perfect. Now we're going to add a pre-made section template. This will make our workflow run smoothly and will elevate the design of our footer. See? Told ya. Let's talk a little bit about responsive design. Footers are mainly used for navigation. These big, tremendous footers look amazing on desktops, but other devices do not share the same look. This is why we will assign this header template to show only on desktops. Go to Advanced, Responsive, and switch the handle on to hide on mobile, as we don't want this enormous footer shown to users for mobile devices. The best thing about Neuron Footer Builder is that you can create and design responsive footers and assign them to their respective devices. All our pre-made design templates are responsive ready, meaning any template that you choose from will be adapted to the screen it's being displayed on. We will insert another template. This time, we will assign it to be shown on mobiles only. Once again, select the footer section, go to Advanced, Responsive, and switch the handle on to hide on desktop and tablets. As you might notice, when you are on desktop display, the footer we assigned for mobiles is grayed out. This is showing you that the footer will only appear on users with mobile devices. To preview how your design looks on multiple devices, click on this responsive mode icon and choose your device. Let's see how our footer looks on tablet view. Let's see how our footer looks on the mobile view. Seems fantastic. One last final step is to add the conditions and assign our footer on which pages we want it to be displayed. You can choose on entire site or assign it to particular pages, categories, or taxonomy. We will leave it on entire site. Let's preview how our footer look in our design. Seems fantastic if you'd ask me. As we can see, our footer template was assigned to each page on our site. But when viewed from a different device, our responsive footer takes the court. That's all there is about footers. This concludes our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more guides and tutorials.